A smart approach to percentage increase or decrease. When a term increases by 50%, the conventional way would be that you say P is the original value. So P into 1 plus 50 upon 100 turns out to be P into 1 plus 0.5, 1.5 P. This is going to take time. A smarter approach can be that 50% increase means an addition of 0.5 P, and therefore P becomes 1.5 P straight away. 70% increase, P becomes 1.7 P. 20% decrease, P becomes 0.8 P. 400% increase, so 4 P gets added to P, it becomes 5 P. P becomes 10 P, what is the percentage increase? So the delta, the difference is 9 P, and therefore the percentage increase is 900%. Please do not commit the mistake of taking it as 1000%. P increased by 30%, what would it become? 1.3 P. Decreased by 40%, 0.6 P. Increased by 500%, becomes 6 P. Decreased by 300%, so P minus 3 P becomes minus 2 P. Increased by 5 times, so 5 P gets added to P, it becomes 6 P. Increased 2.5 times, that means P becomes 5 P. And the increase is only 400%, not 500%. Increased to 700% of its value, so P becomes 7 P, and the increase is only 600%, not 700%. Increased by 700% of its value, so the delta is 7 P, P becomes 8 P. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.